This breaking news at midday. 10 on your side's Kayla Gaskins has been on the scene all day. And Kayla, what more have you learned?
Yeah, Anita, we learned that this was part of a joint operation between Homeland Security and Beach Police. Now, this is the massage parlor right here where that raid took place early this morning. We also just learned that this is one of four locations that were raided as part of that human trafficking operation today. Witnesses tell us that authorities showed up here around 9 o'clock this morning.
I think most of the business owners, they had a feeling that something was going on.
People who work near this massage parlor tell us something never felt quite right about the place.
It was pretty noticeable that there was just gentlemen going in and out, no women of any kind.
The business is now part of a human trafficking investigation. And according to Yelp, they offered oriental massages.
It's been there for quite a while.
We spoke to a woman who works in the same plaza. She didn't want her face on camera. She says the raid was going on as she showed up to work this morning.
This morning when I first came up, once I parked my vehicle, I just saw the police van itself. I saw the task force. Everybody had their vests on. They had their masks on, saw the guns, and assumed it was, unfortunately, for the massage parlor.
Officials haven't released many details about the investigation and raid. People we spoke with in the area say it was suspicious. Only women seemed to work there.
I've seen one older woman, probably, I say, later 50s, early 60s, and the young woman I came encounter with over the sign issue, she was young. She was probably in her early 20s.
People also say the clientele appeared to be only men.
You never see females. I know across at the business across the sidewalk here, one of her girls tried to go in and get a massage, and they turned her down, told her that we don't service females.
Male or female, it seems no one will get a massage at this parlor anymore. And we are still working on learning more details about this investigation. Coming up at 6, why the people we spoke to today who work in this plaza were impressed with how authorities conducted the raid. Reporting live in Virginia Beach, I'm Kayla Gaskins, 10 on your side.